This is a pretty awesome antenna. Just yesterday, Sansui 350 and I, 350A and I were chatting, and he mentioned this antenna, which I'd seen at Radioshack before, and he said it's one of the best FM antennas you can get. And I have to agree. As far as analog FM goes, it's fantastic. As far as HD radio goes, it's terrible. You know, it doesn't really help at all as far as reception goes with those stations. That little wire that's a piece of shit up there is a lot better as far as HD radio goes. But the fine tuning knob and the adjustable antennas on here are perfect. This does not do AM, it only does FM. And, you know, like HD, it's good for over-the-air HD TV as well. The fine tuning knob. Watch the tuning meter as I turn it. If you can see it. Let me focus it a little bit. You can hear the clicking of the knob as I turn it. Where's the good one? The one that gets it up the highest is the one you want, obviously. And that worked great. And of course, I get stereo signal. Overall, I love this antenna. This antenna will solve a lot of the FM reception problems that I'm having, because these little cords, as great as they are, and they get these little things get great reception. The problem is that when you have them just lying around like that, you know, like let's say you connect this to the back of something, and you just have it all around like that. The problem with these is that they move, and then the reception goes away. And what's great about these is you can move the antennas. These are very, very hard antennas to move. They're very sturdy. A lot of resistance when you move them, so you know they're not going to, like, swivel out of place by accident or something. And, of course, the antennas go this way, and they go that way, which is really nice. And plus, it's just kind of sexy looking. There's a hole in it. Either way, if any of you are near a Radio Shack, and these things are on clearance, so if you're near a Radio Shack and you really have trouble getting FM reception, get one of these. They're awesome. The fine-tuning knob is your best friend. I also tried earlier an amplified antenna, and it did worse than these little cords. That's kind of sad. You know, this thing could probably handle HD radio better if I wasn't in such a bad area, but unfortunately, I spent like an hour getting this cable in the exact position to get good HD reception. So, this will be great for analog. These are still good for, you know, hybrid diarrhea. Oh, I'm sorry, hybrid digital radio. But yeah, I'd have to give this antenna a thumbs up. If you see it in a Radio Shack, get it, because they're on clearance and they're not going to be around forever, and the only place you'll be able to find them is probably eBay. So, yeah. Have a good one, everybody. Ciao.